Gambling addiction is a brain that has changed the desires of the gambling industry in 2018. An investigation into the video game industry found microtransactions in games that look like gambling. Players are buying and selling loot boxes filled with valuable power-ups and skins worth hundreds or even thousands of dollars. In 2017, 500 volunteers who participated in an online gambling survey found gamblers losing track of time. Gambling keeps your brain coming back or more.